Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other.
Hi, beautiful people. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And yet again, I'm back with another song by Frank Sinatra. So this time round, I'm going to be listening to the song Love and Marriage. This is the lyrics version of it. So as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited and I can't wait to see what it has to unravel. And I'm hoping that you're gonna take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So kindly consider to smash the red subscribe button down below and be part of this amazing journey. So before I begin the song, I'd love to give a shout out to Allen for sponsoring this video. So Allen, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into this song, Love and Marriage, and see what Frank Sinatra has to say about it. And remember to stick until the end.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, love and marriage, it's an institute you can't disparage. Ask the local gentry and they will say it's elementary. Try to separate them, it's an illusion. Try, and you will only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one, you can't have none, you can't have one without the other.
Wow, his voice.
Try to separate them, it's an illusion. Try, and you will only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one, you can't have one without the other.
Wow, don't tell me it's over. Yeah, it is. So sad. The song was so melodious. I was really enjoying Frank Sinatra's vocals, especially the deep part of it. It was just giving me chills. And I hope you loved it. I'm sure you did, right? So let me know in the comment section, did you enjoy this song? And if you did, consider to give it some love, give it a thumbs up. And of course, don't forget to drop a comment and share with me. Do you think love and marriage go together like a horse and a carriage? Let me know in the comment section because I think I agree with him. Because I think you can't have one without the other. Otherwise, you'll be miserable. So anyway, that is it for today. It was a very beautiful song with very good beats. Frank Sinatra's vocals, oh my, it's just something that you just want to listen to the entire time. And I felt like it was so short that I wanted more. But everything that has a beginning, of course, has an end. So even if it was long, it would have still ended. So it is, I can describe this as short and sweet. It was amazing. And I hope you loved it. So I can't wait to hear your feedback regarding this. And as I said, give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. So for me, like the song doesn't need an interpretation. Remember, I said I'll be giving my interpretation at the end of it. So we've come to the conclusion of it, but I don't really feel like I need to interpret the song because it was speaking for itself. It's just a song that is talking about love and marriage and how these two go together, and you can't have one without the other. And it's basically for me the truth, and it's a beautiful song. So thank you so much for watching. I can't wait to hear your opinion regarding this. So drop a comment and let's have a conversation. And so before I go, I just want to say a big thank you to Alan for sponsoring this video, and of course to you for watching this with me. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you're new here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash the red subscribe button down below and be part of this amazing journey. And also, if you'd love to be notified each and every time that I post a video, consider to smash the notification bell, and I promise you, you will not miss out on any episode going forward. Last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you are also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And just like Alan, you too can have guaranteed requests through either platform. So thank you for watching. I love you so much. In Swahili we say, na wapenda sana. So until next time, take care of yourself. Be safe, and let's continue this conversation on love and marriage, whether they go together or not, in the comment section. And for now, peace out and bye.